really remember the basics. This is position one. This is position two. I now have my shooting grip. Two. Three. Break the shot.
For me, guns were probably a paralyzing fear. The fear was gone after the first 2 hours.
So tell me, transition from the 22 to the 9. You tell me.
Crazy hard. Oh, I got over the fear part with the 22, and I actually got a little taste of the accuracy.
Right.
And then the fear all comes back with the big punch on the 9.
Yeah. Getting herself all upset, she says, oh, I want to pick somebody else's target. I said, 48 hours ago, you'd never touched a gun before. Be a little gentle on yourself.
While you're moving. Come on.
For me, like, the most poignant thing that they've been saying is the gun doesn't control you, you control the gun.
Yeah, but I want that one on camera.
What a rush!